To service any internal components, you will need to remove the top cover. To remove the top cover, first remove all six of the bottom rubber feet. Remove the six long Torx 8 screws on the bottom of the unit. Starting at the side of the unit, carefully pry the top cover off of the unit. Note, this can be difficult. Lay the top cover to the side of the unit without stressing the flat ribbon connector on the cover. Many system components can be serviced in this position. If you are fully removing the top cover from the unit, detach the flat ribbon top cover voodoo lighting cable from the top cover to fully remove the top cover from the unit. There are several tabs around the inner edge of the top cover that snap over an inner lip on the chassis. To replace the top cover if it has been fully removed, first insert the top cover voodoo lighting flat ribbon cable into its port on the top cover and secure with its latch. Press the top cover onto the unit until all tabs have snapped into place. Replace the six long Torx 8 screws to the bottom of the unit to secure the top cover to the unit.